Now let's check the do while loop. Syntax is do is the keyword. Then this is the code to be executed repeatedly in the loop. This is the update expression, and condition will be checked at the end of the loop. So let's check how it works. This is the output. This is the do while loop.